let us hear from the President of the United States of America, President Joseph Biden.
Hey, Rev, I wish we could be together in person, but I do want to congratulate you on 30 years of the National Action Network and thank you for your friendship, your partnership, and most of all, your courageous advocacy through these years. At a time when the cry for justice, 400 years in the making, is ringing out across our nation. At a time when parts of our country are backsliding into the days of Jim Crow, passing laws that harken back to the era of poll taxes, when black people were made to guess how many jelly beans in a jar, or count the number of bubbles in a bar of soap before they could cast their ballot. This was un-American then, and it's un-American today. But you're fighting. You're fighting for the soul of America, Rev.